In this video, we're going to go over the new health overview dashboard in Tenable.sc 6.0. This dashboard is available in both SC and SC+. In SC 6.0, Tenable is giving Tenable.sc administrators visibility into infrastructure health in an easy-to-use dashboard so that you can react accordingly. Tenable can also make performance and optimization recommendations through dashboard updates. Tenable is currently planning on enhancing the health dashboard in future releases. Let's go over some of the new features in this dashboard. As you can see, Tenable is going to inventory your current Tenable.sc installation, and we're going to make recommendations based off what we discover. As you can see, we do not have SMTP configuration, and we can look at our repository sizes. We can also hover over the various tooltips to get more information about these recommendations. We can look at the job queue, scan zones, job queue delays. We can also get some recommendations on why and how we can solve this. We can look at scan zones that overlap, scanners that are not working due to various errors. Tenable can also make recommendations on scanners in a zone. If you have Nessus agent managers as network scanners, this can be a problem as this can hurt performance. We can also look at degraded scan zones that are not running or could reduce scan performance. We can also look at the Nessus agent managers or Tenable IO that are not utilizing API authentication. As you've seen, the health dashboard gives Tenable.sc administrators visibility into their infrastructure to quickly spot issues in their Tenable.sc instance. You can also review Tenable's best practices by hovering over the various tooltips in each section.